It was a perfect day for a surprise send-off for Londonderry Elementary School principal. Today was the last day of school in Londonderry, and it was also the last day for the principal at Matthew Thornton Elementary School. Carol Mack has been with the district for 30 years, and today she retired. Every day, Carol waves goodbye to her students as they head out to school buses, and today the students, teachers, and parents did the exact same thing for her.
It was just unbelievable. It's really hard to even put into words what this school means to me. But I'm a product of the school, and I couldn't love them more if I tried. So thank you.
Congratulations. Hundreds of students and teachers were on hand for that send-off.